In this video, I will teach you the front kick. The front kick has been used for many professional mixed martial artists as a push kick or pretty much like a leg jab. You can see this front kick has been used in the past as a jab, but with the leg. Here is me executing the kick with both legs, right and left. Here is in slow motion, and here is the front, how the opponent will see it. This kick has been proven to be an efficient kick since use the center line. How you do it? You place both legs maintaining the balance equally. Then the leg that is gonna kick goes in the back while the support legs stay pretty firm. Then you raise the knee in a 90 degree angle. If you wanna do it higher, you can do it higher, but that will be a face front kick. Then with the knee lift, you push forward as hard as you can, extending the leg and kicking with the ball of the foot. While you do that, you gotta make sure you don't kick with the fingers because you can break your leg fingers. Here is me doing it again. Here is the right front kick. Again, so you can see it, you can use it as a jab, but with the leg. You raise the knee, you keep the guard, and then you kick. This kick has also been called the T kick because you look like a T. Has been used by Muay Thai artists to kick. For example, when somebody is jabbing you, you kick the rib cage, and that way you will do a lot of damage. Thank you.